where this arm is, as far as how I might use my legs to control it. Okay. What I might have to do, I might have to bring my knee in this way, slide over, and then from here, the windshield wiper. This knee's coming in here. Then I pin it down, and this is one of the more secure ways. And then my legs just come up. Sometimes when his arm's closer to his body, like if I try to do it now, see I can't get that space. I have to use this knee to push down, and then I'll replace it with this. If the arm's close, let's pretend like I was at the position of my body. I'll put this knee in there, pin it, and then this one comes over to replace it. And then I go into the same position. Or here, there's a little space. I'm going to go this way, grab my knee over. Okay, so those would be like the two primary ways probably. Arm has a little space. This knee's coming over, and then this one's no space. This knee is coming in. I just put his arm on the ground like this, and then this one is coming right over. Now I'm in the same position. Okay? All right. I just wanted to.